Hi everyone, I'm Cody W3AMG with BridgeCom Systems, and today we're going to be showing you what the version error is and how to fix it. So first, let's go ahead and replicate this error. You may have struggled with this before. You'll get an error that says version error and be a little bit unsure on how to fix it. So we'll show you what it means, and luckily it's really easy to fix. So we'll plug in our radio here. This may have happened just randomly, or maybe you downloaded a new code plug, a super code plug, ultra code plug, or maybe you're just using an old code plug file. There's a lot of situations this could have happened. So let's show you why it happened so you understand how to fix it. We're gonna open up our CPS here. Awesome. Now at this point, let's say we wanted to import a new code plug into our radio. So we're gonna go ahead and open, and we've created one here that should give us the error. Oh, there we go. So we're getting a version error. Look at that. So we have a soft file version and the open file version. So that's actually going to somewhat tell us what's wrong. So what's going on here is this file was created in a newer CPS than this CPS is. So this older software can't open this newer file. So if you run into this, which you probably will at some point in time, if someone sends you a code plug, you try to open it and you're maybe a few generations behind on the software, super easy to fix though. So if we open up the new CPS, just go ahead and download the latest version. We will open that up and open up this same file. Look at that, file loads perfectly fine. And at this point, you are now good to write that to your radio.